Ittifaq report. Finance Minister Aima Muhith stated that the founders of the Farmers Bank Limited are the ones responsible for the failure. The ones who laid the foundation of this bank, Farmers Bank, those promoter directors are the ones who ruined the bank by stealing from it, he told reporters. He made the remarks after inaugurating the 43rd branch of Bangladesh Development Bank Corporation, BDBL, at Islampur, Sylhet, on Thursday afternoon. However, Muhith informed that the bank will not be shut down in any way. There is no track record of a bank collapse in Bangladesh. We do not allow it to happen. Muhith replied to a question regarding complaints by the customers that they were not being able to withdraw their deposits from Farmers Bank, and said Bangladesh Bank had already looked into the matter and necessary decisions would be taken soon. The decision to appoint an administrator at the bank would also be taken by the central bank, he added.